Hi, my name is Cody. I play in a band called Young Define, and I want to take my drum head from this to this. First, you're going to want to find a cheap kick drum. I found this one for $25 on my local classifieds. Thanks, Jarvis. Next, you need to clear a space for you to work. Mine is in the basement. Sorry, honey. Need some snacks. Pop on a movie, because working on drums can be boring. First, get rid of these. Put them in baggies so you don't lose them. Take the drum head off. Get a drill, otherwise your life's going to be miserable. Put those in a baggie. Take all of the hardware off while your daughter plays in the drum. Next, take the wrap off. Next, get some Goo Gone. Put it on a shop towel. Rub it anywhere that it was adhesive. Use some tape to tape around the drum where you're going to cut. Snack break. Got to pay your supervisor. Next, take a ruler and decide how much you want to cut off. I went about 6 inches down. Cut that shell in half. The best way to do this is with a table saw or a jigsaw. I did it with a handsaw because I hate myself.